Bonjour, je m'appelle Dr. Tien et bienvenue à French 2311, chapitre 6, leçon 2. Aujourd'hui, nous allons faire la classification des aliments. La classification des aliments. Chapitre 6, Lesson 2. Hello, my name is Dr. Tien and welcome to French 2311. Today we are going to study, we are going to learn the classification of food items. Are they drinks? Are they meats? Are they condiments? Are they vegetables? That is what we are going to group the food items that we learned in our previous lesson. J'espère que vous allez très 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 bien. Ok, page 147, 148, la classification des aliments. La classification des aliments. The classification of food items. Okay. Now we are going to group them into les boissons. Les boissons. Répétez. Les boissons. Boisson means drinks. And then we will do les viandes. Les viandes. Meat. Okay, les fruits, fruits, les légumes, vegetables, okay, les desserts, desserts, okay, so let's see which food items are drinks, which food items are meats, right? Types of meat. Which food items are fruits? Which food items are vegetables? And then which food items are desserts? Now you can do the grouping adding condiments, right? Okay, so you can do some grouping using this word, and condiment spelled the same way as in English, right? But pronounce condiment, mon. You know the M-N-M-E-N-T is mon, mon. Con, nasalize it, D, and then mon, nasal vowel. Okay, les boissons, une bière, right? Une boisson gazeuse, une boisson gazeuse, gaz, right? Okay, so une boisson gazeuse is something like Coke, right? Pop, right? Good. All right, une boisson. Gazeuse. So you see the une boisson. Les boissons. Une boisson. A drink. Du jus d'orange. Orange juice. Du vin. Wine. Le champagne. Champagne. Okay. Les viandes, meat, du porc, see a silent here, du porc, du bœuf, okay, beef, les fruits, une banane, banana, une pomme, apple, Un citron vert, un citron vert, une orange, orange, des fraises, des fraises, des fraises, strawberries, you know that already, une laitue, sounds like English, right? Lettuce, une laitue, une tomate, une carotte, see how it is spelled in French. Just one R here and then two T's, right? Une carotte, les brocolis, plural, masculin. L'oignon, l'oignon. See how this is not what sound is R, R, like the onion, right? The same sound, a little bit like in English. L'oignon, l'oignon, l'oignon. Le poivron. Le poivron, le poivron, bel pepper. Okay, les desserts, les desserts, les desserts, dessert. Le gâteau, le gâteau, le gâteau, cake. La tarte aux pommes, come across this before. La tarte aux pommes, apple tart or apple pie. Right, tart, without the E in English. Right, so la tarte aux pommes. Apple tart, all right, or apple pie. La glace, la glace, ice cream. Okay, we have other words here to help you deal with your food items. Okay, you have déjeuner, déjeuner. You know already le petit déjeuner. Breakfast and then le déjeuner, lunch. To eat lunch, you can use it the same noun as a verb. Déjeuner, déjeuner, ER verb. So it shouldn't be a problem to eat lunch. Dîner, you know, le dîner as a noun. Dîner. You can use dîner as a verb to eat dinner, right? ER verb. So it shouldn't be a problem there. Les produits frais. We've come across frais before when we're dealing with the weather. Il fait frais, right? Cool. Here it means fresh. So fresh products. Fresh products. Les produits frais. La crème sounds like in English. Cream. Le plat is plate. The food, the plate, right? And then un condiment, un condiment, un condiment. Okay, condiment, right? So we have classified food items into drinks, into meats, into fruits, right? Into desserts, and then into vegetables, okay? Now, let's do these four exercise, these four items here to see if we understand what we did. So, simple stuff. Une tomate est, you know, est, is. Now you look at the classification. Une tomate est, and it should be a vegetable, right? So, this lay, right? The plural will change to the indefinite article a, right? A tomato is a vegetable. That's what you are saying, the same thing, right? In English, just word by word, mot à mot. Okay, est un légume. Légume. Okay. Une banane, eh? And then une banane, and then it comes under fruit. But you want to say a banana is a fruit. So, est un, and then fruit. Est un fruit. Une banane est un fruit. Okay. Now, la glace, la glace. La glace, see here? So, le dessert, dessert, don't forget it's two R's. If you make it one S, then it becomes desert, right? You don't want to go to the desert. You want to eat a dessert. So, la glace est un dessert. It's a dessert. Le vin. You come here, you see du vin, this is some wine. Here is, you're talking about wine in general. Wine is a tune. You change the plural into the indefinite article a, and you know it is feminine here, so it's une. Et une boisson. Okay, ça va? So classification of the food items. Okay, ça va? Au revoir et à bientôt. Au revoir et à bientôt.